So since taking oath of office of Governor of Goa, you have fulfilled your promise of providing financial assistance to the underprivileged sections.
More than 2,000 people got the benefit directly.
Goa has much more to offer apart from tourism.
Beaches are beautiful and attractive, but village tourism, more scope is there. We can have medical tourism, another is spiritual tourism. Ecotourism is concerned, Goa is a golden place.